We are back live, folks. We're in the midst of trail 39, trying to survive. Three obstacles down, 28 left to go.
Anyway. Yeah.
is it right here. Where Chris likes to watch airplanes. What is that? Besides it, ugly. Alright, we're gonna need straps. See that hole? Yeah. That kind of sort of makes you stand on your hind end.
Is this the airplane?
Yeah.
Where Chris thought he was gonna get it with?
Well, it looked different at the time. I mean, we had the winch.
What about going up?
Honey, winch.
You're not going up that, homie. I mean, you might if you hit that, if you run up through there, you know, like 20.
Just winch.
Okay.
You're not going to crawl it. It's too slick, man.
The straps are in the dash, aren't they?
Yep.
Because that's rock too, isn't it?
Yeah. Yes, ma'am, it is. Alright, I'm going to hook him to the bent tree up there.
Bent tree?
Yeah, the dog knot thing.
Should I go ahead and go wrap the strap around it?
That'd be good.
Okay. I can be useful for something.
Caleb, will you get down there and... Well, he's already in high. Just hand me his cable when it... And I'll take it to her. Yeah, I don't know if there is a good way on this. Are we going to do one strap or two, Ryan?
Which tree?
I think we got enough with your winch cable if we use one strap. I was just saying, do we want to go ahead and hook up another, and do you think we can make it above here? I know we had two before, but who knows? I mean, I'm sure it's not washed out any worse than it was.
We may be able to straddle that second section.
Yeah, he's already in high.
We can try.
We can try it. I mean, I'll drop in it and try to go up it.
Are you talking about going?
You probably should walk up the ditch.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
Just be careful getting in it. There you go.
Like if we can get winch to here.
Yeah, we got.
Oh.
And then just get higher on that side and then try to straddle that bank. Where she's standing now.
You think you can stay on that bank? Dude, you'll slide right off that.
Well, what are the other options?
You're gonna have to be in the ditch. With your tires.
Okay.
I don't think that's a problem. This right here presents an issue. If we can get over that.
Well, if we can straddle this, I think we can get over it.
Yeah, I think so too. As long as, yeah, I mean, it's not gonna turn over if you do slip in it, I don't think. But if it does, we'll just push it back. I'm gonna bring the cable up. I need you to.
Let me go ahead and grab this.
All right. I was gonna get that. Put it in the middle, and we'll free spool it. There you go. I need to get out of your way.
Hey, just give it to me.
You ain't getting up at. Maybe. Wait a minute. Look, let me get it out of the way. I can't move. Move to get out of your way if something happens. You slid towards me, you know? Hang on. Okay. Whew. All right, hang on a minute. These people are drunk. Oh, this is exhausting. Right up there is where we changed Jeremy's belt. Yeah.
This actual spotlight area?
Yeah, it was making all kind of racket up through here. See if it'll go now.
Uh-uh.
Or would you rather winch over that? You want to winch over that? You want to winch over that ledge?
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah, that's what you need to do. Whoa. Hey, come here. Come here with that thing. Double it around this tree. Hang on. Bring it around this tree and we'll get him up.
No,
we're gonna double it. Just loop it around that tree one time and I think that'll pull him up here.
First hour, everybody.
Here, do this. Let's go around it again. Job. Brakes. Is his right rear on the ground? Yeah. Okay. Just go slow with that winch.
Just gonna keep pushing me up the back.
It's okay. You're fixing to start. Hold it right there. Hold it right there. See if you can hold your brakes and let off on the winch and see what happens.
you want us to hook you to a different tree?
My right left needs to be down, right?
That needs to, no, it's perfect.
Okay.
It's where it needs to be. So we're just going to have to hook you to a different tree. That's an awesome picture. Tighter. Hold it. I'm gonna get out there and let her take a picture. Come right here. So if he can get past right there where he can get back, he'll be all right, I think. I just hate to have to go back down here. Here. Everything, because then you'll have to try it. The shoes are, I don't think, the problem. Yeah. Thank you.
sweet. All right.